Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Ashruti from India. I recently passed my part 1 MRCOG in the first attempt, and all my thanks goes to Study MRCOG team for helping me achieve this goal. No words would suffice to thank them, especially Dr. Soumya and her team for doing all this for me. Actually, when I applied for my part 1 exams, I was really apprehensive about what I should do, how I should go about towards writing this exam. But Study MRCOG really put me on the right track towards achieving my goal. The daily discussions and the knowledge-packed weekly sessions were of immense help, and the countless mocks and mega mocks aided me in achieving my goal and helped me overcome the fear of facing the exams. And the online library was like just a treasure house of knowledge, and the podcasts, the online class presentations, the summaries and the knowledge-based areas, just to name a few, they were like too good. And no words would be enough to thank Dr. Soumya, Dr. Chitra, Dr. Preeti, Dr. Avinash, especially his statistics sessions, Dr. Maitri, her biochemistry sessions, like they were so nice. And so I would recommend that you would have to put in just 3 to 4 hours every day, and along with Study MRCOG's syllabus, it will be so easy to clear part 1 in the first attempt itself. So I would highly recommend that you take up Study MRCOG as your study partner towards your MRCOG exams. Thank you so much.